Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to a brand new video. So I'm playing some more Forza Horizon 5. Can I see it already? Can I see it? There we go. I gotta get the angle right. Let's do some more racing. This is a 2018 Dodge Durango SRT. We're going to test it in the Ford Final Cross Country event. Since it got some background lighting. Give me 1 second. Solo. It's only 4 miles. So we got a few recommended cars. We got the Exocet Off-Road Forza Edition, the Jeep Trocat, the Dodge Hemi Superstock, the Mustang GT2 and 2 Fastback, the Unimog truck. Let's go with the Durango this time around, since it's got rally tires on it. So. Yeah, I went for like the body kit preset, and also have a few more engine upgrades. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Ultimate Airage. Correction, I'm in 4th place. I thought Sam was in 3rd, but... in 2nd. I thought you can win them all, you know that, right? Oh shit. Well, that was something. Let's just sell the gas for that one. Let's do this again. It's like some damage off of one of the cars there. So like the back bumper got torn off. Yeah, I think it's that. I think it's that Ford Bronco. I think could have been that. Got it. Ultimate pass. This is like a rally SUV, I would say, because the rally tires and the headlights, everything. And this time don't tumble. There we go. Finishing at the stadium, so let's win it. Made it. Yeah, boy. Goal! Oh, this car soccer. And let's see. Gotta find it. Right there too. Got it. 187 out of 250 board thingies. Let's get on the road, shall we? Landscaping, bonus barrel. .466 out of 500 road discovered. Nice. 151. We'll spin. Yes! Turn 50,000 credits, I'll take it. Thank you. 5,000 XP right there. Speed zone right there too. Two stars, Rakios Expert, Rakios Novice. Two stars on Speed Zone. Not bad. That's XP. I'll take that. There's an XP board right here. Another XP board. So I have 230 cars. So far I have the Durango SRT, the Alumni Craft Class 10 race car, the AMC Gremlin, the Warthog, which is one of my personal favorites, the Apollo, Atenza, Meltioni Welcome Pack, got the SMR Advanced 119, the 2017 Vulcan AMR Pro, 2016 GT12, and the V12 Vantage, among other cars. It'll take me forever to see. It would take me forever just to name them all. Lost Runs Cross Country, Born to Win. So let's post a time on the rival board, shall we? Versus rivals. So 9 minutes 48 seconds, huh? Let's go with this one, the Gladiator Rubicon. So let's go for that one. Let's do it. A PLP50 in this bitch. A PLP50. Really? over to run that the and that power line thing. Nope, didn't run into it. And yeah, if you miss a checkpoint or create into a barrier, that counts as like a penalty. So yeah, this time I can't mess up. So I can't miss a checkpoint and or create into one of the barriers. So. So looks like that POP 50 is way behind, so alright, half the race is over, done with, and only about a minute and a half has gone by. So, I'm gonna hit that bridge support. Alright, 2 minutes has gone by, alright. Look at these rock formations. Impressive, aren't they? Landscaping. So I beat Moon 5492 by 6 minutes 51.846 seconds. Not bad. D-Class Specialist. Nice. $200,000, I'll take it. No thanks. SP board. Yeah, boy. Lots of XP boards. And there's like a few XP boards here. And there's a danger sign right there too. It's behind me. Right. Right there, eh? Right there. Here. Fail. What? Doesn't hit that tree. Yeah, it's got lined up. That's all. It's got lined up. Go. I just gotta line it up. There we go. Fail again, eh? Yeah, boy. Got it. Got one star out of that. Good enough for me. You know, I tumbled. Howling climb. And go solo this time. Let's go with the Volkswagen Corrado VR6. Let's go for that one. Let's see, who am I up against? Doesn't say. I'm getting passed left and right. Dao Kamiya is pulled ahead of me. Slingshot pass. Well done, Volkswagen. Well done. Oh! Oh boy. Got between a Bronco and an F-150 ahead of me. Oh, he just crashed out. Which means I got the lead. Fifth gear, that's it, baby. 123 miles per hour, that's not too bad. The brake on, and then there we go. Alright, 70% of the race. I'm done with. Percent of the race is complete. 88, 9, 90 almost there. Oh shit, tree! Damn it! Far ahead of him. Come on, come on! Oh. I don't think so, buddy boy. I don't think so, Corvette. You're getting past me. You ain't getting past me, bitch. You ain't getting past me. No way. If I ran into that tree, I would have been alright. So I was up against a 60 Corvette, now Camino, Ford Bronco, Ford Raptor, A6 Toyota, 71 Mustang, and Eclipse, Land Rover Defender, another Ford Bronco, Plymouth Cuda, and 2002 Turbo.
Okay.
Nice job, the Volkswagen. Pride and joy. You have 5% increase in XP bonus. 7,500 credits, and got a wheel spin. $30,000 credits, nice. $800 XP for 90 skill points used. Let's go for another street race. Tunnel run. Let's see, solo. 3.5 miles. Let's see, let's go with Mercedes-Benz. Let's see, that's recommended. Recommended also. Let's go with this one. The AMG CLK GTR Forza Edition. Speed skills boost. Let's go for that one. Because I haven't used it yet. Nice car. It's all chrome. Nice rear spoiler too. I think my female drivatar and that car can go well together. Guys, please don't write any fanfics about that. Please don't. Tunnel and street race. Let's see how this thing handles, shall we? Alright, let's get started. Yeah, we'll spin. Dog. I can get him. Dog. Well, that got wrecked out. Sucks to be him. Oh, come on, Pagani. Well, that was a bust. Let's go with something else, like, for example, the Goliath, for example. Yeah, there's no way for that. There's no way. Tunnel run? No, that's no way now. The Colossus. Let's go for that one. Pretty impressed with this car. Let's go for it, since we're gonna win a race in this car.
All right. Here we go. Again. 3, 2, 1, go!
It's like the Le Mans race. These guys are fast. If I get a pole position of that, like, second, I'd be happy as hell with that. Got to claw my way up to the straightaway so I can get some ground on that. Single shot pass. Alright, I'm in 11th. That's it, baby. Climb your way up. Quarter race is complete. I'm in fifth. I claw my way up to where I was before. Damn, I was so close to passing these two. Alright, I'm in third. I'm way behind second and first. But if I get some distance between myself and fourth, I'll be alright. And I got no distance between myself Of course, he's going to take the fourth position away from me. I don't think so, buddy boy.
Boy, I was working my way up.
Alright, this time we can't mess up.
Those guys are quicker than me.
So I just gotta hold my line and finish in the top three. Got the Devo. In second place. Well, the Devo is way faster than me, so... I'm in the lead. But for how long, though? $153. That will spin.
So it's between me and the Devo. Oh, dude, so not smart. And of course, I
told you I couldn't hold the lead for long though. The twist up on the back tire just seemed pretty well dry, so.
Drive to Bonito and turn slow with 1 minute 30 seconds.
Wow.
Got that after lay out of the way.
Now it's gonna, of course, it passed me through.
Hope I can finish third or better. But the Vivo's in second.
Oh, come on!
Oh, for God's sake! I'm in third. Now I'm in fourth again. Hope I can find. Oh, there's a straightaway to this thing, so I can. So I can pull ahead of the up. Competition here. Yeah, no spin. It's happening. There's half over, so if I can finish in the top three or better, that would be pretty cool. Shot pass. Alright, half race is over and done with. I'm back in third place. Now I'm in second. Between you and me, Mr. Devo. And that guy just passed me, but it's alright, as long as I'm in third. Uh-oh, Mr. Lambeau, you ain't getting past me. And you just did. It's cramping up.
shit. Lost control. Same as that guy right there. He lost control too. As long as I get a second. This car is unwieldy, but I can tame it, sort of. Alright, I'm gonna lead. Hope I can lead rest of the race. Just deep breath. Deep breath, man. Deep breath. Come on, you can do this. Boy, this is a tough race. And, oh, no, sorry, Mr. Devo, you got me. What? God, kidding me. Come on, move out the... Oh, you asshole. And... Oh, thanks for the... And my god, I'm fifth again. If I get the second place... Squeak through. Alright, just 15% of the race to go, and then I can win it. Just don't mess up, don't spin out. Uh-oh. Oh, catch up to me fast. Yes!
did it!
Mother of God. Holy shit, I did it. Bested the D.Va by 2 seconds. Sit tight, pick your next adventure. 25,000 XP. Whoa, 2 levels. 3 levels. Holy shit. $100,000, I'll take it. You pick your next adventure, that was like that accolade that I got. Wow. Sit tight, win a road racing extreme track toy. Got 2 wheel spins. Got crew socks and pants. Good enough for me though. Good enough for me. Wow, that was intense. Holy shit, that was insane. That was insane. Whew, man, that was insane. The RDS one, let's go for that one. Looks like you got passed by a Renault. Looks like he spun out.
We did it. Another race. Guys, I gotta go up to you. Bye.